Hey!
Needs to die.
Room for some action.
Listen to me, girls. There's a top Nazi engineer close to you. Take him out as quick as you can.
This place looks so normal, except for the Nazi stuff all over.
Remember the stories Daddy told us about how it was in America before the revolution? I guess it's the same here in Europe.
Schönes Wetter.
Oh, was soll ich?
Engineer's dead.
Thank you very much.
Badass and inspirational, Jess. Take out this Nazi asshole.
attackieren Sie von der Seite!
There's Marianne. We gotta get her out of here.
Hello, Doctor.
Keine Sorge, wir haben alles unter Kontrolle.
Für die Prozedur bei Bewusstsein sein, Hans. Keine Sorge, die Magneten.
Was zum Teufel ist passiert? Strom ist ausgefallen.
Passen Sie auf, Doktor!
Vous devez être avec l'air d'Isson, c'est ça? Merci de m'avoir libéré. Je vais me débrouiller pour trouver leur sortie. Venez me rejoindre dans les catacombes.
Bürger von Neutralis. Abweichlertum ist eine Plage, die.
That's it, Soph. Marianne's safe now.
Awesome. We should say hi to her when we get back to the catacombs, dude.
Zukunft ihrer Kinder. Heil Hitler.
Sending the Nazi commander on a train to hell!
Bug is in place, Abby.
Well done, girls.
Long ago, detention areas such as this one were established by the General Lothar Brandt to imprison political dissidents from the low to medium risk categories. A warning against anyone who would be tempted to rebel. Voice even one critical word against the Nazis, and you are sent here. After the Paris uprising, many of the residents have died or disappeared. C'est vraiment très, très triste.
Okay, let's see if we can find that resistance outpost.
Got it.
Thank you.
taken out this one.
Look, there's a piece of text right here.
Okay, girls. I'm reading a faint signal of an Enigma machine near your location. Try to get to it before the Nazis take it out, okay?
I'm going for that evil-looking Nazi dog, dude. I'm gonna kick this Nazi's ass.
In political detention area 4 was attacked. A few dead, the others gone.
They were likely relocated to the Gestapo's interrogation center in Little Berlin. You should get over there and investigate.
Enemy spotted, sis.
Thank you.
Walter.
Find out who did this, Soph.
On it.
Zusammenfassung des Verhörs 12C. Subjekte weigerten sich zu sprechen, trotz beträchtlicher Bemühungen. Täuschung. Es war mir aber eine persönliche Beziehung. Nun ja, ich mache mich wieder auf die Suche nach Ratten auf der Siegesstraße.
What do you say we take this Nazi asshole out, Soph?
Shit, yeah.
I'm fine now, dude. Let's lay some Nazis.
Place was named Siegestraße, or Victory Boulevard by General Lothar Brandt, as an insult after he crushed a riot here 4 years ago. This is where Jacques got his facial scars, and many, many brave resistance fighters lost their lives. Now it is just a cold, dead place of steel and concrete. So, good luck, girls.
Wieso haben Sie die Straße Siegestraße genannt?
Warst du während der Aufstände nicht hier? General Lothar hat danach alles pflastern lassen. Es war brutal, milde auszudrücken.
Oh, ich wünschte, ich hätte dabei sein können.
Catching up, dude. Enemy spotted, sis.
Enemy
Enemy incoming, sis.